Good day, everyone. Today's presentation is on ETAP GIS and mainly on how to utilize ETAP GIS to better design, analyze, and expand transmission and distribution networks. Now we can talk about some of the design and analysis tools that are supported with GIS. Time series unbalanced power flow. It is the time domain unbalanced power flow or time series distribution load flow simulation that is used for the purpose of varying load and generation in the system and solving the steady state power flow in the system over a function of time. Time series unified power flow analysis module includes key features such as single year load grow analysis, multiple year load grow analysis, and also solar and wind farm annual yield and losses estimation. Over a demonstration of this, here we have the time domain load flow study and then the study case. We go over to the event tab, and here we can actually specify actions such as a circuit breaker or a switch opening and closing. If we go over to the time domain loading tab, we could specify, for example, external data as the source for generation and also loading. And also here we can specify plots for individual devices. So right now we're looking at lump loads. We can, for example, check all or display as part of the plot all the lump loads. But in this case, we're only going to select three lump loads. Now, if we go over to the sector library, we can assign different profiles, single year, multi-year, interruption outage cost. We can also go with different profile libraries. So for example, commercial, industrial, residential, and you could see over on the typical values on the right hand side. Now, if we go into each individual load, we can specify the time domain based on sector or based on external data. If we go based on a sector, we can then specify the multi-year forecasting. So the date for energizing and out of service. And then if we go over to the time domain for lump loads and select, for example, a typical, we can see how the over time the load changes, right? So it's basically running a power flow as a function of time. Now, as part of the time domain power flow, you also get the alert view. And you can also get to do the plot manager, which you get to specify, for example, the voltage for a given line or feeding a particular load and see that as a function of time, right? Whether you make it into a residential, like a residential load or an industrial commercial, or if you specify your own source and also loading parameters. Thank you, everyone, for attending this presentation.